What's up guys, Skeeter here, and today I'm going to be showing you the best settings for CS2 competitive. The setting that made the biggest difference was actually outside of the game, and I'm going to get to that at the end of the video. Let's hop into the in-game settings. Under the video tab, we have display mode in full screen. We have aspect ratio set to 4:3. This is preference. I play on stretched because I feel like it's faster, more responsive, and there's lower latency. For resolution, this is going to depend on your monitor. I have a 2K monitor, so it's going to be 1920 by 1440. It's going to give you the crispest picture. For refresh rate, you're going to want to set this to the highest that is available. That would be the highest that your monitor will allow. Moving on to the advanced video tab, we have player contrast enabled. We have G-Sync and V-Sync disabled. We have reflex low latency enabled. For maximum FPS, you only need to adjust this setting if you're dropping frames, and you'll need to turn it down to a point where your game's not stuttering, you're not dropping frames. For preset, we have anti-aliasing mode on 2x MSAA. I found this is the lowest that I can set this setting without compromising my ability to see enemies at range clearly. For global shadow quality and dynamic shadows, we have these on. We want the most information that we can get from the game. Shadows are super important. They give you an advantage. Definitely want these settings on. For model and texture detail, we have it set on low. For texture filtering mode, we have bilinear. For shader detail, it's on low. Particle detail, low. For ambient occlusion, this is one that I see people have off all the time. If you want all the information from the shadows in the game, you want to have this ambient occlusion on. Medium is the lowest setting you can have it on, so that's what I have it on. High dynamic range is performance, and fidelity FX super resolution is disabled. These are the best in-game settings that I've found without compromising in-game advantages. Now I'm going to show you guys the single setting that I changed that has made the biggest difference in my CS2 performance. Alright guys, here we are in Nvidia control panel, and this is where the setting that I changed had the biggest impact on CS2 performance. After I adjusted this, I gained about 100 FPS consistently while in game. It was huge. It used to be you had to go in here and change a bunch of little settings, but now they've added this awesome slider. So if you open Nvidia control panel and you go to 3D settings, on the first link it says adjust image settings with preview. You're going to want to click that, and you're going to want to make sure this slider is all the way to the left towards performance. I had it all the way to the right on quality. I think that's default. And man, I can't tell you how much of a difference it made when I switched to performance. About 100 more frames consistently in CS. So if you guys haven't checked this or haven't done this, make sure you go check this setting, because it made a huge difference for me.